There's slices of onions all over the place, everything there preparing for ceviche, which is, of course, the national dish of Peru.